rising above the green mountain. The sun was reclining beneath the blue sea as I walked with my love to the pure crystal fountain that stands in the beautiful vale of Tully. She was lovely and fair as a rose of the summer, but was not her beauty alone that warmed me. Oh no, was the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the rose of Tralee? The cool shades of evening, their mantle was spread, and Mary, all smiling, was listening to me. Its pale rays were shedding when I won the heart of the Rose of Tralee. She was lovely and fair as a rose of the summer, but was not her beauty alone that won me. Was the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the Rose of Tralee?
The pale moon was rising green mountain, the sun was reclining beneath the blue sea as I walk with my love to the pure crystal fountain that stands in
summer. It was not her beauty alone that won me. Nor was the truth in her eyes ever dawning that made me love Mary, the Rose of Tralee. That made me the Rose of